Ready for this?
Hey guys, this is your favorite fat man. We are on three wheels, as you can see in the background there.
Hey, America.
Keith followed me down. Actually, he was in the passenger seat. We're down in Wilmington at the off-road expo. We're down here to see the Muddy Buddy guys and all of the four-wheel drive guys, and people that just like to have fun.
Yeah.
It was a pretty good trip. There's a lot of snow out there. Really, really deep up home and stuff, but coming down here, it got better. We'll see. If we're lucky, we'll get to see our brother Max later, but for now, we're going to go around, going to get the sky cam out. We're going to put her up 10 feet. We're going to take a look, and we're going to get the pictures of some off-road vehicles. Yeah, well, not cars, usually trucks and Jeeps, but off-road stuff. Let's go.
Thank you.
feeling good and everything?
I'm okay. How's mom and dad?
Oh,
that's all we got in that color.
Thank you.
buddy.
How do you always
Oh, that's
gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt.
That ain't gonna buff out.
Good to see you.
I know. How you doing? I saw that. That is nice. Yeah.
You need to get on and take a picture.
Yeah. If I could still get on them, that's what I'd be riding instead of this. But it's good to see you out here. Well, I was just trying to get a picture of the backpack.
Oh!
Sorry.
Thank you.
I didn't know. I thought you
were hanging on.
Grogu! I know.
He's hanging on. I greatly appreciate that. I got a little glass duck.
Hey, man.
Sweet. Thank you. Packed up, isn't it?
It got busy in a hurry.
Yeah, it's getting packed up. Cool. Did you see all the trucks, the dedication truck to this? I know the family that has that. It's pretty cool. But I'm going to go around and try and do... I'm going to go try and do some interviews with folks, and we'll see how that works. Might only get one or two, but we'll see what we can do. Find it interesting, we're going to try it. Right?
Sounds like a plan to me.
It's a plan. Really, it's just it's a whole guise just to get away from you.
I see.
No. We love you, Keith. We love you. We miss
Hi.
You.
Hi.
What's up, brother?
How you doing?
You doing all right?
Taking
it in. Yeah, I know it. Gotta do what we can.
Yeah. Yeah. I didn't expect to wake up the snow this morning. But yeah.
I know. That was interesting, wasn't it? It was an interesting drive down.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So, coming from New Carlisle, coming down through into Xenia, it got a little better as we got down this way. But it was, we've got, I'll bet you there's 4 inches in Midway now.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I live in Tip City. And
yeah, I know.
She let the dog out and she's like,
that's where he lives. Yeah, yeah.
That was so fun taking that Camaro on the back roads on the interstate.
Oh, I bet.
Yeah, he just got a new fender put on it and stuff and everything. Got it all the little blistering and stuff fixed and everything for car show season. Yeah. And it's his only car, so.
Oh, yeah.
Get the pucker power going on when you drive.
I do a lot of that when it starts snowing.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it's good to see you, buddy.
You too, buddy.
All right.
See you around.
I'll be, you know, someplace.
Yeah.
I know. I saw the dog. Yeah.
Hi. My name's Peyton Elford. I'm also known as Dirt Princess. I race a Turbo S in the Ultra 4 Series. I just got back from King of Hammers racing the 4900 youth class. Came in physically third and finished fourth. Just a VCP, but we're coming back next year, going out, and can't wait to be out there.
How long ago did you start?
I started when I was six, so about 8 years ago.
Yeah.
This is my third year in a big car.
Because, like I said, you're probably 6 inches taller than you were the last time I saw you out here and stuff. Just sprouting up.
Yep.
So you had to change your harness and stuff just a little bit to accommodate?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm, sweet. When's the next time out?
Next time out is April, close to the end of the month.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
All right. Where will that be?
That one will be in Bowling Green, Kentucky.
Bowling Green? Okay. Well, thank you so much. It's always a joy to see you come out and stuff. And I think we need more young ladies doing stuff.
Definitely.
And I'm digging those earrings.
Thank you.
Those are all right. Thanks again. I appreciate it.
Just me again.
You got to get somebody to put it together.
we got a broken leg this time.
Oh, no. Chasing cars, jumping out of Jeeps. What's going on?
Tried to jump onto the bed, missed the bed, slammed into the bed, broke his tibia and fibia.
Sweetheart.
Yep. So.
Good. How you feeling? Smell my
doggy. He
yeah.
says, oh, I got, they gave me pain meds, so I'm doing what? Pretty good.
All right. How you doing? Well, you heal up. I want to see you again out someplace this year.
Oh, of course. You know you'll see us around.
Someplace.
Always. We're always around.
Thank you, sweetie. Six hours, be an hour to get home.
Wow.
We didn't get to see our brother Max. Love you, brother. But we'll see him down at one of the other ones and stuff. The weather's getting kind of iffy, and we've been away. I've been away from mom and dad long enough to where I need to get back.
Just call me.
Yeah, he's going to take a nap. I'm going to take care of mom and dad and start working on video. So, really good. Thanks, everybody, for coming along. I appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it. Got to see a lot of the buddy guys, a lot of the groups, the off-road guys and stuff, and did a couple little talks with some folks, and got pictures of some big trucks, big tires, lots of little radio control trucks.
Yes.
I think we ought to have an off-road radio, an RC course down here for them, whatever.
I think good idea.
Yeah, Jake, my buddy Jake's got one. He lives a couple streets over.
He's off-road.
He's got one in his garage. So it's really cool. Jake's really cool, Jake.
Off-road, put some sand down.
Well, they got all kinds of stuff, so. all right, we're going to get on the road, get through the snow, the slop, the slime, and we're going to try and get back. So we're on the road. Uh-oh, mom and dad calling. See ya.
Later. There's that giant one down, where's that, down south.
Yeah.
Chillicothe, yeah.
Chillicothe, yeah. Oh, I think that's where it is. That's one I was thinking of. So, look!
Say hey. Hey, everybody. Stuck in the Go Rider.
There you go.
Looking at awesome vehicles, awesome cars, awesome Jeeps, awesome trucks, some cars on top of Jeeps.
I know, and Jeeps on Jeeps.
Oh, Wienermobiles, too.
Yeah. Oh, I saw the Wienermobile. That's that's Keith's favorite. Now he's hungry. Now he wants to go home and eat. Oh, and lots of RC cars. We were just.
I did not see the Wienermobile's remote control.
No. There are some RC cars.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought you meant there was a Wienermobile RC car. That'd be pretty cool.
Well, that would be pretty cool, wouldn't it?
Some dolls roaming around.
I'd have one. Yeah. So, say bye.
Are there Star Wars?
Bye.